Welcome back. In this session, we are going to understand consignment settlement. Out of this 1000, we have consumed this stock. 100 for own stock, 200 for cost center. Now it's time to settle this liability. We are going to account for the liability at this step. Now go to notes. This is the T code. In normal cases, it is MIRO. Coming to consignment, we don't have invoice verification step. It is replacing that step here. Go to MRKO. Here enter your company code. Select your vendor. This is my vendor. Now select display only. Deselect this pipeline. Select this withdrawals not settled. Execute this. See, here we have two transactions. One is transfer to own stock, second one is consumption to cost center. What is the status now? Not settled. Go back. Just select this. Execute. So what is the issue we are getting? No tax information found. Click on this one. Go to change mode. Purchasing data. Here we need to maintain tax code. If you don't maintain, you are going to get this. Select 0% tax, save this. Now go back, again execute. See what is the issue we are getting? No message was found for partner. Double click on this one. See here, this is relating to output determination. This determination we will see in coming classes. So for the time being, I want to disable this message. What is the message number? See, SAP also mentioning here, if you want to settle without creating a document in message determination, you can switch off this message in customizing. Note down M8443. Now go to a T code OMRM. You can go from here. OMRM. Here we need to add the entry. What is the number? Last number 443. This is M8443. Whenever system come across this message number, we are switching off this message. Press F4. Switch off. Do the same for this one. Batch processing. Save this. Now go back, execute this again. See document posted here. What is the document number? This is the document number. Click on this document. See, this is the document. We are accounting the liability here, 3000. This 3000 will be paid based on the payment terms between company code and vendor. Hope you understand the whole process. Thank you very much.